Revolutionary love? You mean that thing that looks like room for all at the table? When systems of white, heteropatriarchal, xenophobic, ableist systems of power do all they can to silence a queer person of color from their God-given calling to preach justice and still fail? Well, because hashtag love wins, right? That isn't just any love. That is revolutionary love, period.